How to be a guidance of Jesus. First of all, number one, you have to be sinless. Number two, you have to pray and you have to be righteousness. You have to pray and say, if I gave an example praying, if I say like this, Lord Jesus, I want to hear from you, and you say like that, that's for an example, and number three, you'll hear him guiding you. And that's how you be a guidance of Jesus. Thanks for watching.